We have more spoilers to look at today for official Day 2 Commander Legends spoilers. And the first day, I think the highlight had to have been Vampiric Tutor. I think if anyone doesn't believe that that was a highlight, then they should probably go back and recheck the spoilers in my last video. Or you can find Magic Spoilers or Mythic Spoilers online. So we're going to start with these two here, Blade Griff Prototype. So it's an artifact creature Griffin, 3-2. And a Briarblade Adept, which is a Elf Assassin. So I think that's a reprint. I could be wrong. So Marble Diamond, this is interesting. So we are getting some Mana Rocks. I think these were originally printed in either 6th or Visions. We also have Vial Smasher of the Fierce and a Rebbe Architect of Ascension, a Human Artificer. So I think we're actually going to be getting all of the diamonds from the Mirage block. And I think we're going to have one more spoiled today as well. So we have Raise the Alarm, obviously reprints. Last seen, I believe, in Conspiracy Take the Crown. And we have Radiant Sarah Archangel as well with the... it looks... You know what? It's weird. The borders that they're actually using, they're pretty much the same thing as the borders that we got for the Corset 2021 for the alternate art. We have Kreskur, the Flesh Sculptor, legendary creature, human artificer, profane, transfusion, and we have Acidic Slime. And this is actually a extended art Acidic Slime. It's obviously a card used a lot in Commanders, but it's weird. We are seeing a lot of uncommons that are getting the extended art treatment. Exquisite Huntmaster. We have Sandstone Oracle, and that's obviously a reprint. I think we actually saw that in the... it was Jumpstart, I believe, it was the last time we seen it. So there is another diamond as well. So we're getting Charcoal Diamond. This is the diamond that taps for black mana. So we are going to see the whole diamond block, obviously, here. So we have Prophetic Prison, obviously a good Garden Commander. I think it's used in some modern decks as well. And we have Eyeblight Colors, Creature Elf Warrior, 3-3. Whenever Eyeblight Color dies, create 3/1/1 Green Elf Warrior creature tokens. Then mill 3 cards. Okay, that is not too bad, but I'm actually happy we are seeing Prophetic Prism because I actually need a foil version of it. We have Kodama, the East Tree, and we have Magus of the Order, so another Magus card we're getting. Maybe we're going to get more, and Blim. So, interesting. I don't have translations right away for these. If I do get them, I'll post them into the comments. We have Cadeli, Croson, Chosen of Krufix, Demonic Knowledge, and Entourage of Trust. So Entourage of Trust, I believe I remember seeing that in Conspiracy Take the Crown. So we are seeing a lot of cards from Conspiracy, which makes sense because we're also getting the Monarch. Monarch is back in this set as well for drafting. We have Queen Marchesa talking about Conspiracy Take the Crown. There's one big one that we have here. And we have Sidar Kondo of Jumara and Nakusur the Mindraiser. So Queen Marchesa, that treatment that they have on the card right now, the alternate art does look really nice. I like the gold. That's going to look amazing in that etched foiling. If we do get that, I'm pretty sure this is going to be in the etched foiling treatment. But it was actually like almost $50 at one point. So it's back down to like $8 or $9. So, but you know what? Commander, it's on the rise. So maybe we'll see some resurgence and maybe we'll see another bump back in price, but I'm really looking forward to trying to grab that in the etched foiling. And we have Arverna Blooming Chaos. We also have a Emberwild Captain, Aurora Phoenix, and a Forceful Denial. So that is a counter spell. And I believe that these are the German translations. So if I do find translations for these in English, I will try to put them either in the description of this video, or I will just post them into the comments. Or if you guys have, translations, please throw them in the comments. That'd be much appreciated, and I'll pin it to the top. We have Reliquary Tower. We're going to have the extended version of that. So that's awesome. It's obviously one of the most played land cards in Commander. Brazen Freebooter and Breaches Brazen Plunderer. The extended Reliquary Tower, I think the full art one will be worth a lot of money. We did get a bunch of promos though recently. If you here in comic shops and game stores, they would just give them for free. I have like 5 of them from just like purchasing sealed product at my local game stores recently. We have Maelstrom Wanderer and Silas Wren Seeker Adept. So Maelstrom Wanderer is actually a pretty expensive card. It was reprinted last in Eternal Masters, and it goes for right $17 to $16 on MTG stocks right now, but it's more about the foil. So the foil is $48.29, and that's not even the original printing. So I imagine that that will be one of the most expensive foils you'll get in this set. So far, I think that might be the highlight that I've seen today. It's probably Maelstrom Wanderer. So not as hot as yesterday's spoilers, but we are getting some good cards, and I'm imagine we're going to be seeing a lot more coming in the next few days. So if you're new to the channel, please subscribe and like, leave a comment. I'll be sure to read them. And again, of course, I'll see you again in the next video.